So Mr. Costas, what are the main messages of this plenary assembly of Haarlem on migration? You are the rapporteur on migration.
Yes, well, I think the main message is we need to involve the local and regional authorities in the to manage the question of migration, because they are on the first level to receive the people who comes, namely the refugees.
And what about, let's say, specific issue? It's not only the emergency, but it's also the integration, one of the issues that you're speaking about in your report.
Yes, we need to distinguish the humanitarian crisis than the normal circulation by people in the Mediterranean area. And for the humanitarian crisis, we must find measures to help the people and to pacify the crisis, to the people could come back to his origin. But to the immigration, we need to have a common policy for integration and in the common health for the migrant, the destination country, and the original country.
So migration will be one of the priorities of work of Haarlem in 2015, I imagine.
Yes, I think so.